Meantime, a Florida fugitive caught nabbed in Clayton County. Authorities tell Fox 5 Christopher Odoms is wanted for murder. The fugitive SWAT team tracked him down late Friday night. Odoms has been on the run since December after a drug-related homicide in Florida, where a man was shot twice and thrown from a vehicle onto the road.